Hi guys, our letter of the week this week is letter S. We're focusing on the letter S because our theme of the week is seasons, and the word season starts with the letter S. So up here we see big S and little s, or we can say capital S and lowercase s. Normally with all our letters, we usually focus on the capital or the big letter, but in this case, both of these look the same, right? We just see that the little s is smaller than the big s. So I think you guys are able to practice doing both of these at home. But if you want to make just one big one, then when you practice your letter today or anytime throughout the week, I know I gave you a worksheet on Padlet, and Mommy and Daddy can, instead of doing the worksheet, you can just do dotted lines on paper like you guys have been doing and trace it with a marker, a crayon, anything you want. And keep tracing and tracing and tracing. S is kind of tricky, so you have to go all around. And if you feel comfortable trying it on your own, then you can try it and send me photos. And if not, we can practice when we get to class, and that's fine. So let's practice the sound S makes. S makes the sound like snake or sun, season, summer, spring, shape. And we see some friends in our class, Annalise. Annalise's name starts with an A, but she does have an S in her name. Annalise. The noise that makes in her name is a letter S. Eshan has an S in his name too. E-A-S. Eshan. Lucas. Lucas's name has an S at the end. That makes the S sound in Lucas. Corey's last name is Strong. S is the first letter of her last name. Sister has two S's in it. Shark. Sand. Star, shine, and I know this one is tricky, shine and shark and shape, they don't sound like s, but when s comes with an h, it makes the sh noise, so when you hear sh, that is a letter s too, and that's okay. Sick and same, they all make the sound s. So, at home today, think of some things that start with the letter S. Let me know if you think of anything, or if you find anything in your house that makes this noise or starts with the letter S. Bye, guys.